Pueraria Mirifica for breast enhancement. Side effects. It is said that all excess can lead to damages. Pueraria Mirifica is an Asian plant that is commonly used in products for enlarging women's breasts. It is a plant from Thailand that is high in potent phytoestrogens, making it a popular non-surgical alternative to breast enhancement. Belonging to the family of legumes, Pueraria Mirifica is completely natural and has been used for over a century by the women in Thailand for beauty and health purposes. Firstly, Pueraria Mirifica shouldn't be used by women who are pregnant. People clinically determined to have breast cancers, cervical melanoma, cancer of the prostate, and cancer of the colon. This supplement is usually a root cause of severe headaches in females with a severe level of sensitivity to estradiol, the strongest part of these estrogen hormones. However, these are very rare cases that such products damage the users. To avoid such situations, we suggest to consult your doctor before using any herb. Some other side effects are spotting in menstrual cycles, late menstrual periods, often a consequence of overdosage and can be cured by reducing the daily Pueraria Mirifica dose. May increase blood circulation in periods because this plant is known to increase the blood circulation. Ache or tenderness of breasts. As this plant increases output of hormone-producing estrogen, it may cause complications, for example, bowel problems, bowel irritability, and nausea. An excessive amount of Pueraria Mirifica can lead to loss of sex drive and may cause exhaustion, increase in unwanted fat and flatulence. Detect any significant changes in your body and do something about it. Always do your research to avoid regretting the course of action you have taken. If you feel any disturbing potential negative side effects of Pueraria Mirifica, consult a medical professional immediately.